Welcome to creating a showcase folio in Taskstream for students. This video will cover the basics of creating an online student folio. If you are a student enrolled in a Directive Response Folio, or DRF, check out our video, Directive Response Folios in Taskstream for students. So what is Taskstream? Taskstream is one centralized online space where students can create a showcase of their work when looking for internships, jobs, or when applying to grad school. Think of it as an in-depth online resume in the form of your own website with a bio about yourself, samples of your work, your experiences abroad, and other content highlighting all you've accomplished. Let's jump right in. You can log in to Taskstream by navigating to myhome.ithaca.edu and logging in with your IC NetPass username and password. Click the Taskstream link in the left-hand pane. Once you log in, you can type a name for your new folio and click Create New. On the next page, select General Purpose Templates created by Taskstream and select Template from the drop-down menu. There are a lot of options here, but most students should choose Showcase Portfolio. You can click the Preview button to see the structure of each template. You can modify any template you choose, or you can choose to start from scratch. Click Continue. Now you can select a theme for your folio and customize the colors and layout of the page. Click Apply in the top right-hand corner when you are happy with your theme. You can always edit this later. To work on the structure and content of your folio, click the All Folios and Web Pages tab and click Edit on the folio you just created. Notice that the structure of your folio can be managed on the left-hand side of your screen, and you can preview what your site will look like to others above this. When you click on an area on the left-hand pane, you will see that at the bottom of the screen, there are different options for what you can add to the page, such as attachments of PDFs or Word documents, videos, links, and text. Your total allotted file storage in Taskstream is 2 GB, and most file types are supported. Keep track of how much space you're using by clicking on Resources at the top of your screen. Click the All Folios and Web Pages button, and click on Edit next to your folio again. Notice that on the welcome screen, you can click on the link to the Getting Started guide in the middle of the page to download a PDF that will guide you through the rest of the process of getting your folio up and running. Throughout Taskstream, there are useful links to help sections that will provide you with instructions on how to use each tool. That's it for creating a showcase folio in Taskstream for students.